the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that.
Looks it's like the ruins they have missed. That true talk. That's why it's red.
Lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. Cannot escape. This is her hell.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
This is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son? It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Those rituals, the years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you. The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Surrounded, Senor.
Please concentrate, Frank. Come on, dash to me. My God. Oh no! I got faked.
See through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Am I supposed to go somewhere? Wow.
Look at you.
This is damn awesome.
Your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I tried to save you from yourself. You said that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
What the hell? Greed, greed, greed. No! Oh damn!
To trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go.
Watch out. Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed
Fight
your
me.
Own father.
Come on.
You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillion.
Be careful, Senua.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
No.
Let go of Dillion. Let go of your battle. Your going to die.
Oh. I'm supposed to die? Oh.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know it. I know you have him.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell.